In this video, you'll learn how to score applications in NHS Jobs. Scoring applications against the job criteria lets us know how suitable an applicant is for the role. To score applications, you'll need to be the shortlisting lead or have been selected as part of the shortlisting panel. If the job is closed, from the dashboard, select the shortlisting link, then select the job title link. For jobs where the advert is still live and open to applications, from your dashboard, select the published link and then the job title link. If you've chosen to do your scoring offline, you'll need to download the applications. You can do this by either downloading all applications or downloading individual applications. To do this, select the applications that you would like to download. The applicant's details are anonymised, but you'll be able to see if they're an at-risk applicant. Then select the Download Applications button. However, if you're scoring online, select the Score Applications button. Depending on your user role, it's possible to close the advert early, change the shortlisting lead, add somebody to the shortlisting panel, and start scoring your applications. You can do this by either selecting the link that shows how many applications you have left to score, or by selecting the Start Scoring Applications button. And you'll be able to score the applications against all the essential and desirable criteria you added when creating the job listing. If they've met the criteria, then you can tick the boxes, or if they haven't met the criteria, you can leave them blank. You then have the option to add an application summary, which is for internal purposes, but could be requested as feedback by the applicant. You'll also be able to see how many applications you still have left to score, and you'll have the options to either save your progress and come back later, continue scoring, or return to the scoring overview. Once the advert is closed and the shortlisting lead has scored all applications, the option to select a shortlist will be available to the shortlisting lead, even if the shortlisting has not been completed by other panel members. It's also still possible to view and change your scores, but once you're ready, choose the Select Shortlist button to start the process of shortlisting your applications.